story.
Howdy. Where is he?
I don't know, man.
Loyalty. Really? Boss man breaks out and the first thing he does is send you to rob a bank. Are you really gonna defend a man who finds you expendable?
I swear, man, I don't know.
You must think you're strong, don't you? Well, guess what? You're not. Flashing a gun and praying in a week, that's not strength. It's cowardice. You want me to show you what real strength is? Where's Grim?
I don't know. I don't know.
He doesn't know. He wouldn't. None of us do. We don't work for Grim. You see, we're cops. And you're under arrest.
Shit.
Cops. They're cops.
Yeah, I know.
You said you were certain that the public was in danger.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I gave him the strength speech.
I heard.
You know how embarrassing this is?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
The superpowered duo known as the Yellow Jackets were apprehended today by the Port City Police Department as part of their war on crime prevention. The arrest was made by none other than Detective Russ Parker, the law enforcement ace who has spearheaded the initiative since its inception. The detective has faced some criticism, however, many believing that he is not focusing on the real threat. While we were unable to get a statement from him himself, law enforcement assured us that he is doing everything in his power to catch Grimm. This reporter certainly hopes so. He did, however, mention that the masked vigilante known as Blink may be the next super caught in his crosshairs. Reporting for Channel 8 News, I'm Sarah Summers. Thank you.
You know, it really is the little things in life. Alan, here's the situation. Do you mind if I call you Al? Al it is. Al, here's the situation. You're fucked. For all your little escapades, you're looking at 30 years, no parole. But I am, however, prepared to offer you a Parker deal, named after yours truly. Now, give me a name, and we can discuss that parole.
People are going to die. Every minute you waste.
All the more reason to answer me quickly.
He calls himself Blink.
Don't play games with me, boy.
I don't know him.
Bullshit! You have intel.
Not a name. Even if I did, I wouldn't give it to you.
Oh, see, now that's where you're wrong. Because
I can be a very persuasive man. I know what you're thinking. Oh, Russ, you can't. I have rights. Those are human rights. They don't apply to you. That's just my own personal theory. So, if you continue to be uncooperative, you will leave me no choice but to get scientific. What will it be?
1060 West Warwalk Street. There's a warehouse at 1060 West Warwalk Street.
Good. I like the cut of your jib. You are a man who knows when he's beat. I respect that. So few do. Dressing up doesn't make you a hero.
Neither does a badge.
Yellow Jackets. Release them.
How would I do something like that? How? That's like taking a page out of my playbook. Get your own material.
Oh. I'm not playing games, Russ.
It's Rich. Look at you. The tights on, your little mask, the name. All pretending to be something that you're not. Thing is, they buy it. They fucking buy it.
It's because I can do something you can't.
Oh yeah? What's that?
Your job. I'm not asking anymore. I'm telling. Release them!
Good evening, Port City. It's been far too long. I brought a gift for you. Consider it a welcoming present. I've seen this city rot. During my incarceration, I watched in horror, helplessly, as you were victimized by sinners and false prophets. I felt you weep for me. Shed no further tears, for I am here. This lamb, the first of many to be slaughtered, to put you on the path of righteousness. Follow in my footsteps, my children. and I will show you peace.
No!
Being released. Know what I'm beat? Move your asses. Move your asses. Alan. You were right.